I'm at Tate Modern, whose compelling Gauguin exhibition is the first in this country for 50 years. This is extraordinary because when Picasso and Matisse were inventing modern art, the name that was constantly on their lips was Gauguin's. Now, what exactly did they take from